So it is currently April 1st, but when I make this video, let's play some April Fool's updates, which versus doors, which is a retro update. Oh my God. Wait up. Why can't we jump? Oh, get out. Get out here. Oh, get out! Not mining, get away. My spot. Hello. Okay. Don't look at that. I already got chopped by like... Oh. Oh. Oh, it's coming. This guy keeps doing it. He's jumping me. Well, not jumping. He keeps trying to scare me. Ow. Ow. That hurts. Ah! And we got a time limit, which is like, I think, 10 minutes. Okay, this is already fun. Someone has ducks. And of course, I'm the only one left. He has a black aura. Where's the key? Process explode. Oh my God. Stop. Got like 5 minutes. Stop. The fire is bad. I wish this attempt we made. Oh, yay. Oh. No! Okay, that was not good. I fell. Let's continue. It's actually OG. I like it. I feel like this is how someone would actually make the doors. Gaming. Like, retro studios or something. Gotta avoid the red thing. I could just be breathed on and I'll die. I really don't want to actually jump scare me. Ah! Let's go. Okay. Do they don't have heals? I think stop. Don't look. No heals. Thank you when I close. I was gonna get jump scared. Oh my god, where? I got like 3 minutes, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh my. Okay, go, let's go. Don't forget, just forget about trying to loot. Oh my god. Oh no, no, no. Nothing. Oh, there's a dark area. That bro barely look at and then kills him. Gets me. Oh. 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 Okay. Last part. Last part. Last part. I'm so good. Ugh. What? Alright, I'm back here. The heater is going off. Fantastic. Alright, just gotta do this. We'll touch the lava. The heater's. The game likes to put a lot of lava for some reason. Thank you. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. I'm done with the cedar, man. I have 33 seconds. If I fail, I'm dead. If I touch the lava, I'm dead. Oh, okay, I'm dead! How am I supposed to do this? How? How am I supposed to do this? That's scary. That is so scary. Ah. Ah, bro. All right, we are back here. Third attempt. Oh my god, let me up. Got like 100 seconds left. Why? Let me up, let me up, let me up. Oh my god, I'm gonna actually lose my mind. Oh my god. Speed running. No! I'm not playing this anymore. I'm done. This is like the only time you're gonna see me playing Adopt Me. And it's because they have an April Fool's update. So, my heater is still going off. I don't want to look for issues around Adoption Island. I want to see the update. The joke update. Where? No, go away. Bro, where's the... Hold on. I know there's a update. Where? Where's the update? I don't like this game. Where's the content so I can leave? How kids would be wanting this, like, oh, give me the ride, dragon thingy. 5 4 8 5. No, I'm just gonna do what the game wants. The game wants this, it There's nothing here. Where is... No, I don't want to find eggs. Where is... No, hold on. Alright, I have found where Bert is. He's behind the store. The nursery. Like some creepy guy out of school. Oh my god, Shadow Dragon, get... Psst, psst. Bro, this is the actual track. Alright, that's pretty funny. It is an actual Shadow Dragon. Oh, yeah, that's it through the update. They just give you this. Well, yeah. One of my favorite games here got an update. We got a tutorial. There's a nuke. How do I do a nuke? There's a nuke. Where's the nuke? I want nuke. I'm just gonna go run around until I find a nuke. The funny thing is that the whole trunk is that there's no nuke. Just get scammed. Oh, that's the nuke. Let me go up there. Oh wait, no, that's a Bloxy. Was this a troll? I mean, this could make a good hideout. Did they just have a Among Us stuff sound? Bro. Oh, they are multiple. Yeah, I don't think the nuke actually exists. I think that was just meant to be a big troll. Okay, Bloxburg. It has a bunch of burgers now. I don't know what's with this guy's house. But yeah. Hold on, let me go do a job. Work. Bloxburg Cave. I'm gonna get all the old jobs because alright, this is normal. And shift. Work. Right, work. Let's do this. I wanna. Okay, they just. So it's not that bad. They just basically have Bloxburger stuff like everywhere. Burger Town now. This is some random game I've just found. So, yeah, let's go to April Fool's event. Anyone wanna play? We can just play here. Join. Okay, three players, I guess. Why is it difficulty level 7? Wait a minute, I think I played this before. What do we do? Oh hell no, go, run away! Oh God! It's two! Where's our team? Oh God, that's scary. That's actually scary. The whole team is still here. We just all lost each other. Gotta be kidding me. I'm going this way. So they're at spawn. Yeah, I'm not playing this anymore. I can't find anything. Regrettivator. Played this earlier and now I gotta update it. Read. Like, no joke, this is scary. It's even scares us. Please, safe, please. Also, loud noises. This game could change. Okay, now. Okay, this game just got cursed. Hold on. Alright, well, I could just go through here. Oh god! Oh, I need my. Let's go down here. What's out here? Hold on. Hold on. I got it. No, no. Okay, let's go. We did it. Why is he getting smaller? I don't get it. Oh god! Was I supposed to die? Hello, bro. Oh, let me try again. Actually, let's go this way first. Hold on. How do you get jump scared by both of them? Oh, let me reset. Okay, that's okay. Let's actually start playing though. Alright, they just got this guy just shooting things out.
I have a knuckle sandwich with your name on it.
All right, well.
I have a knuckle sandwich with your name on it. Tap now to watch a short video. You'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music. Yes, really. If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
No, thanks. I'm good. Oh my god, Minecraft! What?! Well, maybe play this on my free time later. It looks like, yeah. Alright, so apparently this game has tax evasion now. It's already, okay. Where's the tax evasion? I wanna do tax, okay, don't do it. Suplex out those hits. Taxes, steals your ticks. Let's hear Brian. Alright, who wants to play? So I can play alone. I'm not gonna play for a while, I'm just gonna see the tax evasion update. Alright, the home room is dark. Robux server lives. Alright, these two are the best weapons. All right, let's go. Oh, it's the IRS. All right, let's go. All right, so it's just like, I think the regular game. All right, I want katana, so, yeah, save up. Yeah. I'm gonna play through the first world only. Oh my god. Why is this so... Oh, why? Alright, I think there's like two more leaves. Alright, where's the boss? Oh yeah, enemies first. All right. Ah! All right, almost dead. Tax shows. Oh no. Oh, I got six. Come here. Let's go. So yeah, this is basically all there is to the update. And this is the last game I'm gonna do for today. There's many other games, but it's hard to get through all of them in the day, as hundreds of games are inside of Roblox. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.